Now let me take you inside of Safa Masjid and give you the close view from inside and show you how beautiful Safa Masjid looked from inside. As you can see, the relics of the mihrab designs are still visible on all the four sides of the mosque. The gorgeous lotus bird motifs decorate the mihrab's double arch, give the elegant structure a grand look to the mosque. You can take a peek inside at the rectangular prayer hall which rests above the high base. The mosque is an amalgamation of Indo-Islamic architecture. There are two major festivals, the Eid al-Fitr and Eid al-Zuha, which are held in Safa Masjid with great revelry and fun. During these festivals, it buzzes with activity from its visitors and the vendors, doing brisk business selling knickknacks. It appeals to visitors the most about Safa Masjid, other than its beautiful surrounding, is the well-constructed masonry tank with 44 hamamas on its four interior sides. The tank is located to the south of the prayer hall, unlike in most mosques where they are generally located outside the main entrance. The outskirts of Ponda town is located the historic Safa Masjid or the Shifa Shauri Masjid. This Islamic ecclesiastical structure is a historian's delight. The Safa Masjid of Ponda is a very pertinent representative of medieval Goa's history and culture. The Safa Masjid was built by the Sultan of Bijapur, Ali Adil Shah, in the late 1560. Literally, the Arabic word Safa means clean, chaste and pure, and the title befits this beautiful structure which is devoid of any mindless extravagance and grandeur. In fact, the hustling modern town life of Ponda has not affected the serene, sublime and elegant period look of this great mosque. It has withstood the ravages of time, attracting a large number of Muslim devotees, historians, tourists both domestic and foreign, and has been noted as an important heritage monument of Goa and India. The Safa Masjid is a fusion of Indo-Islamic style. The roof is tiled and you also find some ruined standing laterite pillars. The mosque and the tank were formerly surrounded by an extensive gardens with many fountains. This green rectangular tank holds mirror to the small mosque which stands elegantly facing to it. The tank and the mosque is done up in the laterite stone masonry. The sight of the mosque from the main Ponda Penjim road is extremely pleasant to the eyes. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel to know more about Goa's history, tradition and culture. Thank you everyone.